Good morning. Here is today's word of blessings for you. 1 John 3:17 20. If anyone has material possessions and sees a brother or sister in need but has no pity on them, how can the love of God be in that person? Dear children, let us not love with words or speech but with actions and in truth. This is how we know that we belong to the truth and how we set our hearts at rest in His presence. If our hearts condemn us, we know that God is greater than our hearts, and He knows everything. Today's title is With Actions and in Truth. Christianity is a religion of actions. Christ preached many great sermons that touched the hearts of many people. What touched people deeper and greater was His action of love. Jesus was a man of action. Jesus was humble and meek, as He Himself said. Whenever He saw the hypocrisy of the people whose words and actions are different, He became greatly upset and angry. He confronted such hypocrites head-on. He criticized them bluntly. One of the repeated warnings of the Lord for His disciples was not to fall into such hypocrisy. Jesus even said, "So you must be careful to do everything they tell you. But do not do what they do, for they do not practice what they preach." Obviously, Jesus showed actions that went completely with what He said. His teaching was practical as well as relevant. Then He sealed His teachings with His own actions. Crucifixion is a good example. Without the act of crucifixion, His teachings of love and sacrifice might have been hollow. Such emphasis of the Lord Jesus on integrity and action was passed down to the disciples. Despite their human frailties, they tried to follow the Lord's example of integrity and actions. Most of their teachings are as highly practical and relevant as the teachings of the Lord were. We can find one very good example of the apostolic emphasis on the practicality of our faith in God. Apostle John says, "If anyone has material possessions and sees a brother or sister in need but has no pity on them, how can the love of God be in that person? Let us not love with words or speech but with actions and in truth." How can any religion be more practical and relevant than this? Christian love is never a lip service. As Lord Jesus broke His flesh and shed His blood, our love must be demonstrated by material sacrifices and services. We may believe in an invisible God, but our faith in Him ought to be demonstrated by actions of love and obedience. Such actions of love and sacrifices are indeed proof that we belong to the living God. That is how we live in the presence of God. How relevant and how practical is your faith in God? How does it demonstrate the love of God that was poured upon you?